Division One 106-pound semifinal match, where we have Butler of Lake St. Edwards, freshman, taking on Stanley, sophomore from Brecksville. Stanley is in the black. Division One 106 semifinal. Scrambling there by both guys.
Next year ties. Get your feet moving. Use that. Good idea. Hands ready.
Scoreless after one. Again by these guys.
You'll get it, Butler. Stay on it.
Butler goes up 3-0. Stoppage with 26 seconds left in the second period.
Big ride, Butler! Big ride! Heavy! Get points! Get this!
trouble.
Hit him!
Oh, Kyle with the pin! Semifinals, we have Jordan Roselli of Voltage and Liberty, sophomore, taking on freshman phenom Marcus Blaze of Perrysburg, Division I, 113-pound semifinals. Defense soap, defense play, you go. Blaze out to a quick 2-0 lead. 20 seconds into the period. Roselli out 2-1. Minute 30 still left in the period. seconds left in the period. Joy up 2-1. To the second period. Joy starts on top. Ryan's got a move there. Defend what you built. Two now, a minute 30 left in the third period. seconds left here. Ryan needs a takedown. Tie this thing up. Something happens.
Let's go!
Ooh, I thought they hit him for stalling there. There's one. Joy is your winner. Division 1, 126.